I am up at head down on my hardtail today. So there's loads of forestry work going on in here. Forestry Commission actually came up and destroyed a load of the mountain bike trails before they started. They're also dealing with ash dieback, who's not a ruddy Welshman, you know. Not particularly sure what a lot of these trails are called. Do them in no particular order. This one's either called Money Trees or Wiggle Waggle. Fallen tree here somewhere, there it is. They divert around that. Right, got it. That's so loose. Like that. Road gap. There we go. If you're wondering why there's so much huffing, puffing, sniffing and snorting on what should be a downhill trail, it's because on the South Downs, the trails that are good tend to run along, trying to eke out as much gradient as possible. So they tend to be not very downhill at all and require a lot of pedaling to make them interesting. This one could also be called wiggle waggle or money trees. Again, I don't really know. Is I don't really check that much on Strava. Ooh, whoa. Ah. Really nice cool breeze today. Come on, power. A lot of these trails reward you with patience rather than going at it full on like a maniac. Especially at the moment. Wrong line there. A lot of corners here are more than 90 degrees as well. I think this one is called DHXE or XCDH. River of Flints at the moment. I'm gonna say hi. It's as bad as riding in the winter. Thank you. no, that's that one. Got no idea what this trail's called. I've not done it that many times before. That's rubbish. Fallen tree. Fun. Right, we're gonna go back down this one. And then we're gonna peel off this right. Do a trail that takes us right across to the corner of Head Down. Oh, this is the one we were looking for. Now I'm on pedal. Flat pedal. Little gap. There we go. Ah. Going to go and look for one of the oldest trails up here. I don't ride very often. I think everyone's kind of forgotten about it. Mainly because it goes off down the other side of the hill. Determined for it. Is that it? That could be it. it is, we're doing it anyway. Mind the tree stump. Wasn't the one I thought it was going to be. Ah, this is it. We're done. Time to head home for pot noodle and a warm vimto. Feels like there's rain on the way.